come all the way from New Orleans to have a good time with you. This is Jimmy V, this is his story, and he is sticking to it.
Oh yeah, it's the truth.
I'm just a gigolo, everywhere I go, people know the part I'm playing. I'm paid for every dance, selling each romance, what they're saying. Now there may come a day when you will pass away. What they say about me, when the end comes, I know they'll be just a gigolo. Life goes on without me.
Hey, Jimmy.
Yeah, Fats.
You make a good living at that?
Oh, I'm pretty comfortable.
Maybe I could sell it by the pound.
I like that idea.
Maybe they'll waive me, then they'll pay me.
I just don't know if they can afford it.
I'm just a gigolo. Everywhere I go.
Chill.
People know the part I play.
Chill, chill, chill.
Paying for every dance.
Chill.
Selling the drum band.
Chill.
All what they see.
Chill, chill.
There will come a day when you go past your way, boo. What will they say about me? When the end comes, I know they'll be just a chill-o. Life goes on without me, cause I ain't got nobody. Nobody cares for me. Nobody, nobody cares for me. I'm so sad and lonely. Sad, lonely, sad, lonely. Want some sweet mama, come and take a chance with me, cause I ain't that bad. Sweet love song all of the time. On the beach, on the beach. Bop, bozy, bozy, bop, diddy bop.
I ain't got nobody.
Nobody cares for me. Nobody, nobody cares for me. Jimmy, what's your secret? Ah, capisce, I understand. Hey, I've been watching y'all sitting right here. And if you don't mind, can I have your cheesecake? I'm getting kind of hungry. Hey, I know the chef. I want some room service. Thanks anyway. I'll look here, look here. Hey, gorgeous, that for me? I love you too. Hammer the people, the zebra, the boobala, hammer the people, the zebra, the why?
I ain't got nobody.
Nobody cares for me. Nobody, nobody cares for me.
I'm so sad and lonely.
He's sad and lonely. He's got no arms. He's got no legs. He's got no. I'd be lonely too. Sweet love song. On the beach, on the beach, baby, sugar, honey,
mama.
I ain't got nobody. I'm lonely.
Dolly,
I see the pool.
Over there.
Over there.
No one.
Ain't no one.
Over there.
Over there.
Nobody.
Nobody.
No one.
Nobody.
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 Nobody. Nobody cares about me.
And girls, a truly amazing feat. A man coming front and center with two saxophones. He will now play these saxophones simultaneously, which means at once, which means right now.
Right now. Right now. right now.
No delay. No further delay. Right now. Right now.
But first, how you doing out there tonight? Everybody in a good mood, right? Everybody happy, right? Can we turn our house lights up a little bit, see what this group looks like? All right, hurry up, turn them down. That's enough. I'm only kidding, turn the lights back up, I'm only kidding. We have a good-looking group with us tonight, good-looking group. The audience is, but a good-looking group. Everybody in good mood, raise your hand.
Look at that.
Anybody in a bad mood, raise your hand.
Hey, hey.
Anybody don't give a damn, raise your hand.
Hey.
Anybody want me to shut up and do the song, raise your hand. A mean crowd right down here. All right, let me try and see if you like it. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Playing the keyboard is James Taylor. Play it, James. Ladies and gentlemen, here's Rob Close. Play the drums. Rob Close.
Jimmy, thank you, man. You're my hero, Jimmy. Jimmy, you the man. Jimmy, you the man.
I'm the man. I'm the man.
Hey, what a job I get, huh? I get paid for that. You know, not only that, but I learned the lesson, and you can benefit from it, too.
What's that?
See, sometimes it really does pay to turn the other cheek.
Oh.
Matter of fact, you know, I wouldn't mind doing it even one more time.
Oh, go ahead. No, that's fine. Go right ahead.
Except I've run out of cheeks.
Ah. Well.
Oh, what an audience. Let me finish the song.
Gentlemen, please welcome the sex symbol of a generation, Miss Marilyn Monroe.
Yes, on the hand, maybe quite continental, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. A kiss may be grand, but won't pay the rent on your humble flat or help you at the men grow cold, it's gross, grow old, and we all lose our charms in the end. Square cut or pear shape, these rocks won't lose their shape. Diamonds are a girl's best friend. Tiffany's. All about it. There may come a time when a lass needs a lawyer, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. There may come a time when a hard-boiled employer thinks you're awful nice, but get that ice or else no dice. He's your guy when stocks are high, but beware when they start to descend. Spend those louses, go back to their spouses. Diamonds are a girl's best friend. I've heard of affairs that strictly platonic, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. but you can't swim when you bend. But skip that whole skip means you stand straight up. Ooh. Now you can see better. Ooh, the music stopped. But I'm not ready to, because I'm having such a wonderful time. Are all of you having a wonderful time also? That's good, because this show is so exciting. And the boys, they're just so cute. It makes a girl want to fall in love. There's just one thing. We all want to be in love. But ladies, take it from me. No romance without, you know, finance. What we women really want is just a teeny, tiny token of appreciation. And if that man of yours doesn't give you that little bitty 5-carat diamond ring that you so much deserve, well, you just walk right up to him. Excuse me. And then you take control. Would you look at that? You know what? You are so hot. I bet you try and cool him off. It's not working. Step two. You poor, poor baby. Why, you haven't a thing back here at all. You have such a large part, and it's so shiny back here. I can see myself. Am I taking control?
I guess so.
You guess so. What's your name?
Stanley.
Stanley, you must be the president, because we know you're lying. Close your eyes. That's an awful big grin you have. Close your eyes. He can't see because his glasses are steamed up. Ooh. Okay then, close your eyes. How about a big present from Tiffany?
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Marilyn Monroe!
Oh, baby, and now live from Lily Langtree This is the bleeder with the blab. It's time for American Ham Stab. Oh, baby, coming at you with the Teen Toon Top 10. We got stacks of wax for all you Jills and Jacks from the dusty racks way out back. I'm talking about Gina Pepperlini, Stretch Longley, Jenny and Lisa D, and all the gags. Francis Q, Weatherby the Third, Dino Marshallini, Kelly from the deli, and all the kids at South Street High School. So stick, stay, and don't go away, because we're going to put more tips in your hips. More cuts in your struts and more glide in your stride. I want to make your back crack, your knees freeze, and your liver quiver. So don't touch that dial, clap your wings for these groovy things. It's time to rock and roll.
And let's go to the big St. Anthony dance. Rock and roll, Chuck Berry. Hey, Stretch, teach the dog how to dance when he gets his shirt back in his pants. Francis, what are you gonna do? I'm gonna write a little letter, wanna mail it to my local DJ. Well, it's a rocking little record, I want my jockey to play. You know my temperature's rising and the jukebox gone a fuse. I caught the rolling of a rider sitting down at a rhythm review. Roll over Beethoven, they're rocking in two by two. Roll over Beethoven. Roll over Beethoven. Roll over Beethoven.
Railroad tracks, just to hear my man a wail of sax. I must admit they had a rockin' there, cause they were blowing like a hurricane, cause they were playing that rock and roll music, and they old time to do it. It's got a backbeat, you can't lose it, and they old time to do it. But it got to be rock and roll music, if you wanna dance with me. Yeah, if you wanna dance with me.
Rock and roll is here to stay, it will never die.
It was meant to be that way, though I don't know why.
I don't care what people say, rock and roll is here to stay.
Rock and roll will always be, I take it to the end. It'll go down in history, not just you wait, my friend.
Ladies and gentlemen, this cast been working so hard out here for y'all, ladies and gentlemen. Y'all put it together one time and help me show them some true love for Jukebox Jubilee. That's what I'm talking about. And right now, if you don't mind, the staff and everybody back in that hot-ass kitchen been working hard for you. Show them a little love one time, the staff here at Lily Langtree Theater. Right now, I'd like to do a little song, kick it one time for you, and it go a little something like this.
All right, folks, we take you to our live minicam outside of the Valley Forge Convention Center, where the effects of Chef are already taking place. And he's just warming up the buns.
You know you make me want to shout. Get them hands up and shout. Throw them hands up and shout. Get them hands up and shout. Come on now and shout. Get the same way. Shout. Shout. Get the same way. Yeah. Shout. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Say you will.
Say it right now, baby.
Say you will.
Come on, come on. And
say you will.
Say that you want to leave me.
Say you will.
Say that you love me. Need me.
Say
that you want me.
Say
you wanna please me.
Say
come on now.
Say
come on now.
Say
come on now. I still remember when we used to be 9 years old.
Hey,
hey, I was a fool for you from the bottom of my soul. Yeah, 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 yeah. Now that you're old, is it old enough to know? I won't let you go. I want you to know. I want you to know that you've been good to me, baby. Better than I've been to myself. Hey, hey, if you ever leave me, I don't want nobody else. Hey. Hey, I want you to know. I want you to know right now. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's party time. And I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to do a little dance for you. Because I got more moves than X-Lax, baby. Now, I'm going to work real hard for you. And if I do a good job, and only if I do a good job, all I want y'all to do, clap your hands, stomp your feet, sing along to a little beat. That's only if I do a good job, all right? Y'all all gonna help me out, right?
Yeah!
I'll pick it up then. Let me show how I know.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, not only does this talented man prepare your food here at Lily Langtree, he's also a great dancer. Yes, it's Chef Menu Buffet as the Baking Man. Right into a new move, Chef Menu Buffet, the Running Man. When he does Michael Jackson's moonwalk, you can almost feel the craters forming with each step backwards. This next one's an original and our personal favorite. We feel it's responsible for many of the idiots running around South Street. It's called the Philly Roll. The Philly Roll. Let's have another fat steak and make love, baby. Yes, he's touching himself. He loves himself. He changed his name. He's taking us into the millennium. It's Chef Menu Buffet as the artist formerly known as Shamu. Somebody free Willy.
I got you free Willy. Y'all ready to party? Say yeah.
Yeah.
All right, man. Let's go. Clap your hands.
Clap your hands.
Stomp your feet.
Stomp your feet.
Clap your hands.
Clap your hands.
To the beat.
To the beat.
Come on, y'all.
Come on, y'all.
Do this thing.
Do this thing.
Come on, y'all.
Come on, y'all.
Help me sing.
Help me sing.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, Chef Manu Buffet. He walks, he talks, he crawls on his belly like a reptile. That's entertainment.
Wait a minute! Wait a minute!
It's Francis.
Wait! Just the cotton picking, gall darn, New York! Minute!
What are you doing, Francis?
Wow!
What are you doing?
He's yelling, hi, Dino, I know, I don't usually stop, but see, here's the thing, I've got something very important to say, okay?
Better be really important, Francis.
Yeah, I hope so. See, the thing is that when I came out here tonight to do my thing, I felt something.
Oh.
I felt something from the crowd.
Oh.
No. You people. I mean that I felt a vibe. No, not that. I mean like a vibe, you know? Vibe. It's like...
Stop talking dictionary, Francis!
It's like when I came out here, I could tell that these people are my people! seeing as how my people are here, I would like to, do that. I mean, I can't, they want me to do, with the...
You want to do a song? You want to do a song, Francis? Francis wants to sing a song. Wait a second, look at him. This is Francis Q. Weatherby III. He's a nerd. I mean, Francis is the kind of kid who pees in the pool.
Wait, you can't laugh at that. Because you know as well as I do that everybody has accidentally peed in the pool.
Yeah.
But not off the high dive, Francis.
No, wait, no, there's more. There was a bear, and look, Dino, to pee or not to pee, it's not the question. The question is whether or not these are my people, which I think we all know they are. And whether or not they want me to hear me singing, that I think we know that, they do. I'm sorry, I'll get on with it. Hit it!
Oh, yes! Yes!
Rocks in the tree, ducks all day down. Rocks and bobbing, singing that song. Our little birds on Gamer tree. Look here, I go, tweet, 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 rocking out. Tweet,
tree. The wise old down, the big black crow, flaps their wings, single cat go. Rock and robin,
tweet.
Rock, 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 robin,
tweet.
Go rockin' robin', cause you're really gonna rock tonight. Let's go, y'all. Come here, wait. Oh, my glasses. I can't see. Over here, back over.
Ring, ring, that bird, that stand. Don't know how to do boppin' it. Wow, friend. Don't go standing.
Oh crap, he rocks in the street, up so dead, no. Rocks and bopping, singing that song. All little birds on Jabber's feet love to hear the critter rock and rob and feed. Rock and rob,
tweet.
Rock, rock, rock and rob and
tweet.
Go rock and rob and cause you're really gonna rock tonight. Hi. Hey! Bring in that song. Oh, little merns on Jabber's feet. Let me hear you. Hear the robin go.
Tweet, tweet, tweet.
Rock, 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 robin.
Tweet, tweet.
Go rockin' robin, cause you're really gonna rock tonight. Let's take it out, robin. You guys!
What a bird brain.
That's not funny, girls.
We think it's hilarious.
Hello. Oh my God, there's so many of you. I have to say something. It is not easy when you find yourself intellectually superior to those of your peers whom you find physically attractive. Anyway, you see, genius intellect such as mine and Francis's has a downward effect on one's social status. See us nerds, as dorks, as geeks. We can get down. We can get busy. It gets kind of lonely. Excuse me. I was just wondering, would anybody want to be my baby? they had something else in mind, huh?
Baby Yui, huh? Was that a Kodak moment or what? It must feel like $1 million. My baby. All right, so I'll do a song about my baby right now. I was just out in the parking lot working on her. My baby's a 1957 Chevrolet Bel Air convertible. With a 283 four barrel and a brand new set of chrome wheels, extra wide, that Manny, Moe, and Jack acquired for me. Those kids are gonna go far in the auto parts business. But back to my baby, she's so fast, she's so smooth, why, I call her Greased Lightning.
Greased Lightning.
Lifters and the full barrel quad, oh yeah. A Jubilee jacket cut off and a gold wheel spins, oh yeah. With a full speed on the floor, they'll be knocking at the door. You know that I'm bragging, she's a real dragon wagon, Greased Lightning. Oh, Greased Lightning, you're burning up the corner.
All right, I'm gonna make like a banana and split. But before I go, here's some more Greased Lightning. My nephew from Queens, Little Spikey.
Jukebox Jubilee, thanks.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jukebox Jubilee is an onstage production. Executive producer John Stewart, produced by Dino Marshall. Our music director is Jimmy V. The show is choreographed by Mandy Zirkenbach, Lisa Devine, Dino Marshall, and Gina Capriccio.
All right, baby, time to shake a tail, feather, jump, jive, and wail, baby. Welcome, if you will, the heart and soul of New Orleans, Dino Casino's Big Rock and Swing Review, and Jukebox Jubilee.
Baby, baby, looks like it's gonna hail. Baby, baby, looks like it's gonna hail. I'm gonna take you inside and show you how to jive and wail. Oh, you gotta jump, jive. Jump, jive, then you ain't gotta jump, jive, then you ain't gotta jump, jive, then you ain't gotta jump, jive. Back porch.